It's our fifth time playing Hex Trike. We've also played regular Trike 5 times. There we go. Switch colors, I gotta figure out. Okay. We just played regular hike. Trike. Triangle board.
I bet you didn't see that coming.
I
been using slightly different strategies so far. It's both worked and not worked. Wee, that metal square is looking awfully tasty. I don't want to get stuck in this. My only options, except for this, like, one move, are just, like, right hand corner.
Did I get it? I was hoping I'd get trapped down there.
Yeah, that's why I did, like, maybe, like, 2 or 3 moves ago, it took me so long to move, because I was like, I go here, he goes there, and then I go there, and then I'm fucked.
Yeah.
Thank goodness. I knew if I got caught in there, I'd be done for.
We're closed off there. I was wondering, that was going to be a pretty big game if we went to the rest of the board.
Yeah, absolutely. I figured I'd give you the option. Also, I feel like this is a pretty, it'll be a pretty interesting end game.
I thought I had one more.
I mean, I think it'll get me, but...
I don't know. We will see. Yeah, so I could have gone there, but then you would have just won immediately.
Yeah.
Crazy. So it's just because you had the option to go left or right. If I would have, if I would have gone left, or if I would have been over gone left. Nice. Yeah, very fun game.
What's interesting is I think the last time we played this, I think I won trike, and you won hex trike. I could be wrong. I could be misremembering. But it's so crazy. It's crazy. Both of the games that we played today, totally, totally different than the last.
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying how just sort of like novel you can approach the strategy with like some certain things that you need to pay attention to.
Yeah. I mean, there's key moments of like, you know, don't get trapped in here. But then there's...
Yeah.
It's pretty... Yeah. I really like the game. Would recommend.